It's my checklist for the things I want to get done in my 2D game on Roblox. The first thing I want to get done is adding more levels to the game. Second thing is some type of in-game currency that you can get by playing the game. Third and final thing is checkpoints. The first stage we're going to be adding, I think we're going to be doing a swamp theme. Okay, I think I like this color green. Now I just have to add things that you can actually jump on. I've decided to go with lily pads because I'm pretty sure that there are lily pads in swamps. I've added all the lily pads. Now I just have to make sure that these jumps are actually possible. We'll have trial and error. The swamp should be possible now. The background of this stage took a while to make, since some things look good in 2D and some things look really bad in 2D. It's the finished product, and as you can see, it got really lazy at the end.
I think now we're going to have like an underwater theme, since we don't have like anything to do with water yet, except if you kind of count the swamp area that we just created. This one, I feel like we should make it so they like jump on fish, or they could jump on like coral and fish, or fish hiding inside the coral. Let's just search up an ocean path. This doesn't have any fish. So I just saw this frozen fish that is honestly giving me another idea for the next level. I think we might do like frozen level. Honestly, could add more textures with the texture plugin. They look pretty good. Not really the style of these where it's pretty low poly, but it should still work. I make this slightly longer on this side, but it's gonna be like a really fat fish. So you're actually able to stand on it. I like this one. Well, not with being skinny. Let's test out, see if it, I can stand on that. And don't tell me this isn't fat enough. I just gotta force feed it to make it fatter. But then the kill break still isn't working, which is kind of annoying since I need that to work. I don't like how tall this, it's so ugly from this side, but from this side it looks okay. That's the only side that I would really care about. It might just be good enough, honestly. I'm just wanting to get rid of this stuff. These bugs that I added into the swamp are kind of annoying because they keep getting in my way when I'm trying to move things. I might also add some fish just like around here too, so it doesn't look so empty. Let's just hope people don't think that you can actually jump on these because these are going to be in the background. I end up actually like moving them back. I didn't tell that they're in the background. I forgot to anchor all of them. Guys, I think you can pretty easily tell that they're in the background since I like, moved them back some. Now I just gotta add a whole bunch of grass and coral. Might also end up removing some of these fish so it doesn't look like too cluttered. Okay, and we just made these two different scripts. One's obviously for the leader stat script, which will be coins. And then this to save the data for the coins. And the coins will be 1 to 2 stagers. And you'll be able to like get trails with these, maybe, something like that. So I just added it so you're able to actually see how many rings you have from the UI at the top of the screen. As you can see, if I go collect one, this moves up to 1 and collect up to 2 and then so on and so forth. Guys, now that we have a decent amount of levels, I think we should now add some checkpoints. That will be the first checkpoint. Now the next one will be right when you're about to start level 2. Now we should have to go through and actually name them so they work. I don't think that's supposed to happen. The checkpoints should work now. I'm not really sure if they work after you leave and join. I'm pretty sure that they don't. That just means you have to do it over again, which makes it more fun. Now I think we're going to add one last stage, an ice level. I want this stage to be like a much longer stage. It's gonna go like, actually, no, not that long. This one could be like jumping on the icicles and could be different things. I don't even know if there's going to be any good textures for snow, but I could try to look. So I looked for a while and there's no good one for snow. So it's just gonna look like this. So the first stage, there's going to be the icicle jump. Now we're going to have like a slippery ice jump. We should have to make the friction 0. And then this one down here, 100. And now I just duplicate it. Let me go through and make sure it's actually possible. Because let's see to make sure that it actually does slide. Oh, no, no, no. I might have to lower down that friction a little bit. I just need to make it to the last one, prove that it is actually possible. Can't make that last one. It might not be possible. Hey guys, and if you want to play this game, the game link will be in the description. And guys, know this is not the end of the video. There's still quite a bit left that I want to add. I think I might have made it a little too easy now. Although I still can't make that last one. So you are actually able to make it. I think I now have another decent idea. Like icicles fall. But you probably know that, yeah. We're gonna make these fall to try to kill you. Jump over that while icicles are falling down. Okay guys, so I tried for an hour and I can't make these fall. We're gonna come up with something new. I'm now burnt out from spending like an hour just trying to get those stupid icicles to fall. I'm trying to add one last thing to the very end and then just publish it. So I added this time played leaderboard, and this would just be like the very end of the map. If you want to see that you are on the leaderboard, and if the people that play are premium players, actually get some money for them playing my game for a while. If you're premium and you want to like help support me, feel free to AFK this game if you want. I think every couple of hours I get a couple of Robux. Guys, this is what the game looks like now. If you want to play this, link to it will be in the description. But guys, YouTube really recommends these two videos on screen. Hope y'all have a good day. Peace out.